I've done it! The capacitor closed the quantum generational loop, bridging the continuum. Time machine's working. So what do we go back in time to fix first?
I've been thinking about this for decades. All this time, it's plagued my nightmares.
Yes, what is it?
I want to go back in time to save 30 to 60% off my imaging bill by going to Diagnostic Imaging Centers.
Okay, sweet.
You don't need a time machine to save 30 to 60% at Diagnostic Imaging Centers today.
What's the helmet for?
Oh, you know, just in case. Ready?